This is one of my favorite songs by the band Fountains of Wayne. It was written by Adam Schlesinger, who died earlier this week, and it's about wanting to be closer to the people that you love, which is something a lot of us can relate to right now. This is I-95. They sell posters, girls washing cars, unicorns and stars, Guns N' Roses album covers. They've got most of the Barney DVDs, coffee mugs and teas that say Virginia is for lovers, but it's not. Around here it's just for truckers who forgot gasoline back up near Aberdeen. It's a 9-hour drive from me to you, south on I-95, but I'll do it till the day that I die if I need to. Hip-hop stations are fading in and out, and all I'm receiving now is a kick drum mixed with static. Constellations are blinking in the sky, and the road is open wide, and it feels so cinematic till a van driven by an elder gentleman to see you.